In this part of video, I like to discuss about the different types of warehouse techniques. See, actually, we have WM, EWM, distributed, decentralized warehouse management, lean warehouse management. So we have different types of, in addition, actually, for inventory, we have inventory management. It's not a warehouse thing, but actually, it is handling the inventory, right? Actually, it is used for controlling the inventory. So we need to compare those things also. So first, I think, discuss SAP WM. I think actually the functionalities everybody know. Actually, I would like to, I like to talk about the benefits. So the first thing, it will have the better control of inventory and more accurate inventory is forecasted and able to maintain lower inventory levels at bin levels also, and then better control of information and visibility to picking and put away status, and reduced cycle times actually for the inbound and outbounds. And if you mean the great warehouse and researchers and all, actually they told actually nearly 16 to 25% picking productivity improvement was achieved with WM. So these are the benefits, and better manage of work and workforce to gain efficiencies, more increased efficiencies, and tools to balance and optimize resources, and I can say increased picking and shipping accuracy, and I can say 11 to 25% reduction in a customer returns. So these are the main advantages of WM is considered. And actually I can say SCM group, actually SCM experts group, actually they analyzed and they projected the measurable benefits. It's an approximation scale. Actually, they have forecasted the measurable benefits of WM. So 16 to 25% picking productivity improvement, and 11 to 25% production in customer returns, and 10 to 25% savings in material handling ledger, and 10 to 40% space utilization improvement, and 13 to 30% reduction in scrap levels. And 8 to 15% reduction in carrying costs. So these are achieved. And SAP WM is one of the effective tools available to manage the warehouse and keep the inventory at optimum level. This was known to everybody. But it is a tool, and you need a skillful craftsman who can understand your business needs and satisfy them using this tool. And potential of tool must be extracted for the better results. And here I would like to say or summarize the SAP WM advantages and disadvantages. I can say EWM is no doubt actually it is more sophisticated and more advanced than WM. And nowadays, actually, I already told SAP is concentrating in promoting EWM in current trends due to its overwhelming future and its importance in the logistics field. So, SAP WM will have a optimized control over the inventories. That is not that is undoubtedly we can accept. No, not a problem. And SAP Lean WM. So if you do not wish to update the stock in fixed bin warehouse, if you are not having any idea to update the stock in your fixed bin warehouse at the storage bin level, then Lean WM provides you the option of using the advantages of warehouse management through a transfer order in the same way the warehouse management using WMS. Okay, and if you are already using standard WM system, better I can recommend that you implement Lean WM in a further warehouse where no updating of stock at the storage bin level is necessary. Okay, so that is the main difference. In this way, you ensure that the process for warehouse management are uniform in all the warehouses. Since Lean WM is not, it does not update the stock at storage bin level. You can display the stock quantities only in inventory management IM and not with the stock overview function in WM. So it is not, the stock is not updated. And you cannot process the possible stock differences that occur in the warehouses using Lean WM implementation was done. And only using inventory management, we can do the stock differences, and stock difference management is achieved only in MMIM. See, now actually we have the advantages of Lean WM. Track exact stock location within one storage location with first in first out concept, and provides put away functionality for palletization, etc., and provides better picking functionality. Okay, these are the advantages, and allows for picking location with replenishment when follows below a defined quantity, and allows segregation of storage types within the warehouse. These are the advantages.